in the NHL so far this year. Puck up ice and the Flyers on the move. Farabee leading the charge. His shot and a save made by Hill. Farabee broke 2-on-1 up ice.
And Tippett on a 2-on-1. Farabee hangs on. Quick little shot. A nice right pad save by Hill. Look at the Toyota instant replay.
Struggled to score this year. The lowest scoring team in the NHL. As we mentioned, along a wrist shot from the line from Ivan Provorov. Gloved with ease by Aiden Hill. And now Nick DeLaurier, him and Haig collide. Haig went down. Nick DeLaurier, who came over to the Flyers, signed a 4-year free agent deal in the offseason. Brown trying to stuff it out in front. Not a ton happening just yet. At center, here's Carrier. He'll throw it on net. That's steered away by Carter Hart. Theodore wristing it on net. Save made by Hart. Rebound score! Will Carrier on the doorstep just like that. Chips in the rebound. And he ties his career high with his ninth of the season.
By Hart as it bounces off his chest, but a good awareness as Carrier is going to beat Ristolainen and gets to the puck, just gets a stick on it, chips it up and over.
McEwen. And Riemsdyk pass hit the skate of Haig. Braun looking. McEwen tips it. Now shot on. Save made by Hill on Frost. And Aiden Hill took care of it. Here's Tippett. Fell down. And Theodore was right behind him. Could feel him coming. Now Marchessault dishing it. Carlson has it. Shot off the.
A lot of chances, but it going. Marchessault. Nice little backhand open space. Carlson skates into it and. To go short side on Hart, just past the block.
Golden Knights have dropped 5 of their last 7 on home ice. Trying to turn that around. Hayes off the draw, feeds it in. 7-3-2 through their first dozen. Gone downhill since then, dropping 13 of the last 15, including 10 in a row last month. Hill plays it, gave it away, score! Aiden Hill gave it right to Scott Laughton in the corner. He banks it off Hill and in the net for the game tying goal.
Lift him up here, just a simple play, a little hesitation. And it's tough for a goalie on his back end. You can see as Laughton gets it and then he feeds it back. As Hill's moving back to the front of the net, it's going to hit his stick, go between his legs, off his skate and into the net. For the initial play, there's got to be better communication, quicker plays. Too much one and done. Easy breakouts for the Flyers.
Marchessault gains the line. Feeds Smith trying to dance. Throw! And a glove save Hart. There's a chance for Riley Smith. Nice little feed from Marchessault to Smith. Carter Hart with a nice save. They're the only scoring chance the Golden Knights have had in the period so far. Gonna wave the icing, puck off the boards to Frost who centered it. McKillen a shot on, save made Hill.
Diving back, there's the play, the stick lift, that negates the icing. And then just getting to the front of that, the acute little backhand. And Braden McNabb, watch the stick of McNabb. As Hill out of position, and McNabb able to stop.
Good work by Cotter on the back check to take it back. Now Eichel up ahead with Stone, 2-on-2. The trailer, Cotter! Save Hart!
Coming late to turnover. See Connor calling for it. Perfect position, trying to go blocker side. A good save by Carter Hart. He's had a couple, the biggest two chances they've had. Smith, now Connor.
Face-off win by Carlson. McNabb, a wrist shot. Blocked in the slot. Marchessault with a chance! And Hart shuts it down.
Shot through, gets blocked. See, Smith went down, but there's Marchessault finding that the puck recovery off initial. He comes in and
John Stevens talking about him this morning to us, Shane. Here, man off. And see much of him in training camp, cost coming off shoulder surgery, missed camp. A good start to the season, and Henderson Carrier with a chance, and Hart makes the stop.
You know, when things don't go your way, what did you learn from them, and how do you correct those mistakes? So we'll watch here in the third.
Golden Knights control the draw. Martinez sends it in. Smith gloves it, lost it. Up by Joel Farabee with a breakaway to the net. Backhand, and he missed it. Looked like he had Hill beat, and it rolled off his stick. chance for Joel Farabee. In the clear. Just rolled off his stick.
They have that ability, whatever night it is, to win against any opponent.
Theodore, toe picks, gave the puck to Konechny, and he put it off the short side post.
Big look, it's a one draw. There's a quick turnover. You don't see that from Theodore often, the quick turnovers. Everybody's moving north, and it comes back the other way.
McNabb, cross ice. Waugh feeds it. Kolesar looking. Down on a Carrier and a big save, Hart.
And just came up with a stop of the night at T-Mobile. Desperation breeds brilliance. And we saw both on this save. Taking one away from Will Carrier.
Golden Knights looking to regain the lead late. Eichel down low. Holding it. Feeds it down. Stone put it out in front to Stevenson. And they got blocked. I believe Hart got a piece of that, and the Flyers able to clear. And now Kessel out top. A dozen seconds on the power play for Vegas. Theodore looking. Down low to Kessel. To Carlson to the save, Hart.
Until the end of this power play, there's the pass down to Kessel. Great little feed as Carlson wide open in that slot. Just off the toe of the skate.
Stevenson has it. Time ticks away, and we're headed to overtime of the Fortress.
Theodore Smith, Carlson, and miss a defenseman like Pietrangelo in this situation. Well, they miss him in every situation, but another one of those key ones where you can use number seven.
And Theodore out against Konechny. And he'll start it towards the net. Now Sanheim with a chance and a save made by Hill. What a chance for Sanheim. Minute 50 to go in overtime. Hayes trying to spin into the Vegas zone. Hayes feeds it off, pass block, and Marchessault looking to break. Hayes chasing him down. Marchessault for the backhand, and he scores! Jonathan Marchessault, the overtime winner! Goals in four straight for the first time in his career, and the Golden Knights win it in their only shot of overtime.
Had the chances, then it's a turnover. Great read as Hayes tries to find Sanheim. Marchessault picks it up, protects the puck. He's forced to his backhand on the back check. There's the play. Great read. And watch Hayes. Big long reach. It's tough. It's going to come to the backhand. And he just gets it past the blocker of Carter Hart. Four games in a row for Marchessault. 12th of the season. And the Golden Knights win this in overtime.
Kevin Hayes turned it over, then tried to chase Marchessault down. Couldn't quite catch him, though.
He did what you want. He got the stick on the forehand, forced the backhand, but Marchessault still found a hole.